Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your Friday evening weathercast. Thanks for checking us out here at WPTZ.com. We'll see a few showers early tonight, then skies will brighten just in time for the weekend. A big warm-up is heading our direction as we get you into next week. Overall, high pressure to our north, and we got a couple of frontal systems well to our south. What's going to happen is this high is going to disintegrate a little bit, but it's going to allow some warmer air moving in, and then high pressure is going to take us through the remainder of next week. It is going to be warm with temperatures knocking on the door of 90 degrees by the time we get into Wednesday. Then behind that, we've got a cold front moving through. This is a pretty potentially strong one with showers and thunderstorms coming in on Thursday, and then much cooler weather as we approach next weekend. But overall, the weekend right now is looking pretty good with temperatures in the 80s. Overnight tonight, 58 degrees, a few light showers early tonight. They should dissipate as the night wears on. Tomorrow's highs in the upper 70s in the Champlain Valley, mid-70s across the Connecticut River Valley, close to 80 degrees up in Messina, where you can see a lot of sunshine and temperatures helped by a southerly flow. Overall, though, as we take you through the five-day outlook, weekend looking great. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, temperatures going up, 87 degrees in the Champlain Valley by Wednesday. Then showers and thunderstorms with a cold front coming through on Thursday, high then 84 degrees. But look at Friday, a high only 70 degrees behind that cold front with just a few lingering showers. That's your webcast forecast.